With the ball. And there's the pass to Thunder. Back to Crawford. And it's sent back by Noah. Here we go, the Bulls. Fast break. And Stan Chung and Thunder. Putting into the lead with a huge one-hand throw. That's how they get your team back into it.
Yes, sir. That may put a little light back into this team.
Here's Thunder. This is 2-2. This is it for Thunder. That's it, 5. It's all in by the Bulls. Hoosiers got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. They got the Hawks ahead of them and their next game against the Iran. And that'll be the first of a 2-game road trip for them.
Really good work defensively. This coach has to be happy with his team. Yeah, forcing that miss right there. Great effort.
Crawford's shot is good.
It came off that screen. The defense just couldn't get over the top. New for play.
Yep, and without a hand in his face, he's going to bury it over.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense in base, he's been running in place.
There you go. Now here's Rose. The kick outside to Butler. Back to Rose. The feet, the bruiser. And it's excellent D there from Jared Sollinger. And pushing it up. Here's Boston. Crawford leads the charge. The shot is off. Rose with some nice D. Bulls trail by 8. Side Butler. There's the dish to Boozer. Sellinger's there. Fades and shoots. Boozer, no good.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Rose with a double team. As the gunner fires for 3. They get the rebound. Olenek the best of Thunder. Tatum. He feeds it to Crawford. He passes to Thunder. There's the screen. Outside, Batum. 4 on the shot clock. No good for Thunder.
But it's clear in this situation, you want to make sure you don't give him too good of a look at
it. That's true. The defenders shouldn't relax just because he missed that one. He's capable of getting on the hurt.
He gets Crawford with the drive. Now the basket. Deflected. So he lost it as he goes out of bounds. So much retained possession. Seconds left in the third. A 3 ball. It's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Rondo's got 10 assists here tonight. So accurate. Here's Teague. Misses. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Celtics lead by 11.